Members and advisors, it's time to rise above and aspire to be the best at the 2021 Kansas FBLA Virtual State Leadership Conference. Please welcome your state president from Wellsville High School, Kaylee Reese, and Kansas FBLA State Advisor, Connie Lindell.
Hello, Kansas FBLA. We are so happy to be with you today, celebrating another year of Kansas FBLA.
This year has been memorable, to say the least. From virtual meetings to finding new ways to connect, we have overcome many challenges. We are so proud of how our members and local chapters aspired to greatness through the difficulties this past year.
Marysville FBLA was recognized as one of the largest chapter in the nation, Big Ten, for the month of October. I am proud to announce that Kansas FBLA received ninth place in the National FBLA Super Sweeps program this year for our recruitment and retention efforts.
And more than 25 chapters accepted State Advisor Connie Lindell's membership challenge of registering at least 5 members and paying full membership dues by the October 20 deadline. Those chapters received FBLA goodie boxes that contain Kansas pins, notepads, masks, keychains, bag tags, pens, and pencils.
Even though we weren't able to be together in person this year, your state team has been working hard to ensure that you have opportunities to aspire and innovate.
In place of the summer leadership seminar, your officer team created videos and mini workshops and seminars covering a variety of topics to help chapters with membership recruitment, national programs, motivation, leadership, and team building. These were shared with chapters through various social media platforms and through Google Drive.
I couldn't be prouder of this young lady standing next to me today. She has graciously represented Kansas as a member of the National Officer Team by serving as your Mountain Plains Regional Vice President.
Your state and national officers never stopped working, never ceased to move the needle forward. In a year of many challenges comes much to celebrate. First, we celebrate our FBLA advisors. On top of their ever-changing role in the classroom, they dedicated the time and the resources to help you prepare for competitions, local activities, programs, and lifelong achievements.
I encourage you to take a few moments to say thank you to your advisors, administrators, parents, and other mentors who invest their time, talent, and treasures into your success.
And we also celebrate you. You continue your FBLA journey by attending this virtual conference. You stepped up to the plate by competing for top honors and the right to advance to the National Leadership Conference.
Ad Astra Per Aspera, to the stars through difficulties, defines the people of our great state. I continue to be inspired by the tenacity, grit, and grace of the members and advisors of Kansas FBLA.
Good luck to the members competing over the next couple of days. I'm excited to see who will aspire to greatness as we name our competitive event winners at our Awards of Excellence program on Tuesday, April 6th.
Best of luck to you, each of you, and welcome to your state leadership conference.
Not a soul up ahead and nothing behind. There's a desert in my blood and a storm in your eyes. Am I the king of nothing at all? And you're the queen of nothing at all. Well, I remember the fight and I forget the pain. I got my hand in your pocket and my key in your chain. Am I the king of nothing at all? And you're the queen of nothing at all. Oh, through the and hope to die. Taking this one step at a time. I got your back if you got mine. Oh, one foot in front of the other. One foot in front of the other. One foot in front of the other. One foot in front of the other.